With the increasing number of low-cost airlines around the world, Japan's airline, ANA, All Nippon Airways, is attracting attention with its unique paint and also continuing to improve its services. Recently, ANA held a press conference on the 30th anniversary of its connection flights between Bangkok and Tokyo on 14th July in Bangkok, Thailand. On the occasion of its 30th anniversary, ANA is launching Boeing 787-10, which is a new type of airplane. The plane will be operating for the first time on an Asian route. Boeing 787-10 is with full flat seat, a premium economy class with a wider seat and all monitor operated touch panel. This is a meal designed jointly by the famous Japanese chef and ANA. Business class meals are served at various yonas of famous restaurants and chefs. A commemorative ceremony was held in the lobby of Swarnabhumi Airport. The staff and guests danced on the popular Japanese numbers, and the tourists also enjoyed a dance performance.
1989年7月14日、今から30年前、当社が成田へ初めて就航させた日から30周年の記念の日でございます。本日は皆様への今までの感謝といたしまして、あちらに歴代の制服を着ましたキャビンアテンダントとのフードコーナー、そして一人コーナーを設けておりますので、ぜひお立ち寄りください。ありがとうございました。オープンカー。 Thank you very much.
The reason behind the Bangkok route is also because of the increase in tourists due to visa relaxation for Thai people, and many companies have a base in Thailand for business development in Southeast Asia. Thirty years ago, the Bangkok route served as a link between Japanese and Thai businesses, and now it is connecting Thai and Japanese tourists as well.